And now I'll start recording. That's important. Map times are going to be a little slow, especially if I jump to any map involving the story. Because, well, new story. Let's go talk to Oren.
Just another elder dragon, right? We faced those before. I mean, this one ought to be scared of me.
Sure. Oh, good. The commander. Ridlock. Graham.
Fine. I'm fine.
Yeah. He's been helping us clean up the last of the Dominion.
They've gone pretty quiet.
Word got around about Bangar. They mostly fell apart. The ones who didn't, well, Imperator Stoneglow's no pushover.
Still no Ryland sightings, I take it?
No Frost Legion, no Ice Dragon, and yeah, no whatever Ryland is.
I'm not the only one with a bad feeling about that, right?
Jormak's spoken through Bangar a few times now. Hasn't said much.
Well, I'm in the mood for answers. Let's get some.
My friends, you felt it too. The stirrings deep beneath us.
Earthquakes erupted all over Tyria.
So the Crystal Bloom have told me.
Jormak.
I don't believe it is. But something is moving. Something's coming.
Not the Elder Dragon. The older you get, the more I think you enjoy sounding ominous.
I am an Elder Dragon, after all.
Cage is awful close. They can't hear us, can they?
They can't hear anything in my presence, unless I allow it.
Now might be the time. Brown has some issues to work through.
Oh, the Norn. You honestly think Jormak's gonna tell you anything you don't already know?
Glorified megaphone. But you still love hearing yourself talk.
You know,
voice acting is nice.
Fight it. Take a breath. Jormak.
Jormak! I am Bram Arison. I've come to speak with you.
Oren. Ah, you're amassing your warriors. It won't be any use.
You mean against the earthquakes?
My brother is incapable of subtlety. He stirs. And when he awakens, oh, it will not be with the same grace as I.
Grace? You corrupted spirits with your evil and acted out crimes for thousands of years.
I have a will to live and a right. If that is a crime, no one is innocent. Not presume to know me.
But I do. I know exactly what you are. I was raised on the stories and the prophecies.
Mortals. Clinging to superstitions to give your brief lives meaning.
You are not invincible.
And so emotional. Oren, you will never reach your potential if you surround yourself with beings like these. And reach it you must, for the sake of us all. The time has come. to end Prime Lordis.
That's not my role. The balance can still be maintained.
The balance is a fantasy. Another mortal superstition. Primordis will lay waste to this world, and you are not ready.
Hey, Commander, are you busy right now?
I mean, what is it, Tiny?
Well, we've been monitoring Mithrifts and ley lines, keeping an eye out for Jormag, like you asked. Haven't found Jormag, but we have found... easier to show you the data. Could you come around soon?
I know I've had enough pompous dragon speaking through a pompous has-been for one day.
Grimlock! You should definitely come too.
Go, champion. Maybe Tiny can offer some clarity.
Alright, we're just gonna go with the magic map jump. What's the top level waypoints, though? Why can I not see the top level waypoints? That is a top level waypoint. That is not what I thought of. So, okay, you want me to go this way? Apparently, I should have gone to the other corner.
I fought for
Look,
you.
You're required to file your claims with the Dockmaster in person.
This is ridiculous. You do realize.
Take it up with a council member. Once you've collected your freight.
See if I won't. Finally, Commander.
Everything okay?
According to the Arcane Council, the sanctity of independent research is superseded by other priorities. Tiny's out at the Advanced Metamystics Lab. I'll get you to the gate. But then I have to cut through some pernicious red tape.
Tell me I'm not seeing Frost Legion.
Apparently, the Arcane Council invited them. And Ryland.
What? You could have led with that, Gorik.
Ah, the Pact Commander. Welcome. I presume you've come to hear Timey's findings as well.
You have any idea who you've let in here? What he's done?
Ryland Steelcatcher, champion of Jormag. He commands the Ice Dragon's forces.
We've been looking everywhere for you.
Rotasum is no char battlefield. What's done is done, Commander.
The Arcane Council deals in the present and the future. Jormag is awake.
Yeah, because of him.
Which means Primordis will not be far behind.
Facing a common enemy, alliance is logical. I'd think the Pact Commander would recognize the value of this arrangement.
You would think.
The Asura have studied Primordis for ages. Foolish not to seek their knowledge, and Jormag's no fool.
Oh, sure. As Elder Dragons go, Jormag's pretty reasonable.
Exactly.
Jormag and I keep our word. When Primordis rises, we will erase him out of existence.
Since we're all playing nice, how about you return my bow? You know, the one you stole.
Now, why would I hand you a weapon you think can hurt Jormag? Act first, think later, right?
I mean...
Don't worry. I'll keep it safe for you.
Oh, I'm getting it back.
Graham, why don't you help Gorik with his delivery on the docks? Ridlock and I can handle this.
Sure. Why not?
I like that... there was no actual prompt to come here, other than to walk this way. I didn't think the Advanced Metamystics Lab was in that direction.
We'll never
bunnies have money today. Gut-wrenching, mind-blowing.
Also.
Alliance, what happened to your char above all crap?
Oh, now you want to talk to me, instead of just shouting my name. Spent some time with Jormag. I see the bigger picture now. Everyone has a role to play.
Oh, great! Commander, you made it! I won't have to go through this twice. I've been tracking the quakes. Needles all over the place. Way more than ordinary tectonic movement.
Can you tell if it's Primordis?
Some readings mimic Primordis' signature. Some may be ley energy. And I still haven't figured out this spike.
That can't be right. We've never seen activity this far below the crust.
So many blips, literally all over the map. Like bodies burrowing up.
And where exactly can we expect these bodies to surface?
Where can't we? I mean, just look at this.
Oh, goody. We get to go all over the place.
How long have you been seeing movement under Rotasu?
What? Very, very not good.
Keep him out of the lab. Watch your back, Commander.
That was very rude. I don't care about a ley line anomaly in Gundaren. Oh, I thought that was something useful and I was wrong. Oh, that's gonna hurt in a moment. Hey, Ritlock, do you think you could come over and help me? Hopefully I'm out of range now. Tuned to water. I can interact with something? Well, dead. Beginning to wish I had a ranged weapon on me. Oh, look, a ranged weapon. Oh, that didn't work at all. The reason they have switched to air is that most destroyers are immune to burning. And the biggest reason fire tends to do a lot of damage is because it causes burning. Water is not a high damage thing. Well, when they called it Truce, and I guessed that I was going to be allying with these things, I was right. is immune to burning. Fire may be more useful, even if it's not doing what I want. But at the moment, I need to kill something. Wait, seriously, all the way back? Let's be honest, that's not the element combination I want. That is. Okay. More healing.
Thanks. You and yours were a real help out here. Can't say I was expecting you to have my back.
You dying doesn't help us kill Primordis, Commander.
You honestly expect us to believe this alliance stuff?
Doesn't really matter what you believe, does it?
Where did these destroyers even come from?
One minute we're checking crates, and the next they're bubbling up from the water. Never seen Jaime, move!
Protect the council!
Oof. You couldn't have held that shield for another, like, 2 seconds? Back up and across the map again. Guys, it's up on the hill. Why are you down here? I didn't even know what you think hitting. Gorik, apparently. Healing is good. Swimming, apparently. Does anybody remember heading out of the water here? There we go. Forward to more of those things, because you know there's going to be more of those things eventually. Oh god, time to swim again.
This specimen differs wildly from archival accounts of destroyers.
We can pinpoint when and where they'll show up.
I'd like to leave a small force in your city to wait for any information and to protect our allies.
The Asura are more than capable of guarding our city, but we are grateful for the gesture and the alliance.
When Primordis is destroyed, Jormag will see your former home restored to you.
You can't possibly promise that.
Of course I can. The champion of Jormag.
need to spread the word. Any place that's felt even the slightest tremor, they've got to prepare.
Heading up to Kreisha. I'll pass the word on my way. Might want to put the crystal bloom on it, too.
I'm gonna stay here. Keep an eye on things for a bit.
Turn to mastery point. Is there some new thing? No, I'm still trying to get level 2 of this. That round of deaths only took 37 minutes. For the record, there was a thing in the corner that told me to talk to Aurene. Offload a stupid amount of this is mithril, right? World's most serene-looking dragon.
So sure of the world, aren't you? Is it your youth? The manner of your birth? Living among them?
All these vague warnings. But you're not actually telling me anything. Why not find a way to keep Primordis asleep?
Primordis must die. There is no alternative. Your champion survived this day. I doubt that luck will hold.
You knew about the destroyers at Runasum?
I know all that my champion knows. It's special, isn't it, Aurene? The bond with one's champion? I'll leave you to yours.
For what it's worth, I do believe Jormag wants to be free of Primordis.
All right. So what happens once Jormag gets what Jormag wants? And who gets caught in the crossfire? This isn't just a Char or Norn issue anymore. Tyria is about to have a serious destroyer and dragon problem. It's going to
Why is my backpack being weird?
Without support, I can give you something of myself to help as you face Primordis' vanguard.
Aurene, Tyria needs us. All of us. And we need you.
Energy this volatile. I fear my presence would only exacerbate things. No. I'll do what I can from here. The rest is up to you.
Commander, you there?
Hey, Tiny. How's the research going?
Making
making headway? There's a signal from under the city that's getting stronger. Some of my team still haven't evacuated.
On my way.
Oh, goody. It's a strike mission. These are five people... 5 to 10 people adventures?
Bram, didn't realize you were still out this way.
Timing put me to work helping her scientists. This is bleeding destroyers. Our teams are spread all over these labs. Most portals in and out of Radasuma have been shut down. No one wants destroyers getting into the heart of the city.
This area isn't easy to defend. We should get these people inside the city walls.
Yeah, and make sure no destroyers follow them through the portal.
I've got a wrench. That doesn't seem as useful. That was apparently a bad tactical decision. Well, that's gonna hurt a lot in a moment. Let's go back here. Hey, Bram, are you useful? Is Bram ever useful? Apparently, I don't fix that with this. That would make too much sense. Defense golem?
Thank you.
My party has been locked.
You said to get people out. We have time for a research expedition?
Half these folks will guard the portal and help the evacuation. But we've got a rare chance to get some even rarer data.
We're here to help. Understood. We're ready.
Down there that's so important.
The signal from deeper in the caves. It's what I haven't been able to duplicate consistently in the lab. Ryland and Jormag are waiting on my analysis. My findings can help them kill the fire dragon.
Wait, you're okay with this alliance?
If it means stopping Primordis, you're not.
An elder dragon is an elder dragon. Jormag can't be taken lightly.
Jormag's not the one pinging my instruments. Come on.
Try to chat up Icebrood. It doesn't work. They just start smashing stuff.
What about the Spawnier? Frost Legion. Yeah, scary fanatics, but mostly intelligent. And now Ryland controls them.
Ryland. That's exactly how Jormag gets to talking, seeming reasonable. Prophecy says I kill the Ice Dragon or they kill me. Doesn't sound very reasonable.
More of these the farther in we go.
That's the point, Commander. And we're definitely getting warmer. There is precedent for a rational Elder Dragon, or any. And enemies can become friends. Look at Ritlock and Logan.
Pretty small sample size.
Right now, Jormag and Primordis are evenly matched.
So we get them to destroy one another.
Random Icebrood Saga point. I have achieved Daily Destroyer Hunter. I do not think that will be difficult.
Pretty sure Jormag will play along. We may have no choice but to help them kill Primordis. Before, we had guesses. Now, we have knowledge. Jormag's been very forthcoming. Did you know that two dragons are twins?
Jormag lies. This is getting rough. How many more things do you really need?
Still there in the mountains and snow. We had to abandon.
Jormak
isn't threatening you, but that is.
Kill them all.
Oh, I didn't invite any of you. I liked my spot. Why is it running away?
Got what you came for, Tiger. Let's get you back through the portal. So did we.
Irina, let's head it over there.
How do you... That doesn't even make sense. The portal's over here. Destroyers definitely do not have reason. New algorithm's almost locked on. Hold on a sec.
No time. It's calling. Commander, come on.
Hey, that's useful. In theory, that's useful.
That's it. Don't let it recover.
Destroyer was going to be for the second time. How did you?
I don't know. I don't know what's going on with me.
Timing was right. We're all scared. We face the threats as they come. It's all we can do. And if Jormak becomes a threat again, we'll face that too. Believe me, you're not the only one with doubts.
Let me know when Timing tells you the next hotspot. I'll help wherever I'm needed.
That looks valuable.
Clearing inventory. Also, if that's the entirety of Truce, I'm going to be a little bit bored.
You'll need more help. I'll see what I can scrounge.
If this is entirely straight missions, this is going to get old fast.
Defenses?
A few, but they weren't meant for this. It's all in disarray.
Let's do what we can do.
Status, I should have switched weapons. Oops. Go back out. Like you were under control. Go back out. Found the final fire. Well, that's not good news.
This village won't withstand another attack.
If we can trace these destroyers back to their source, perhaps we can cut them off for good.
Steel catcher.
Saracens and Silvari were under attack. Your Reach Gate?
Something like that.
Where's your Frost Legion?
Overkill. Think you'll find me more than sufficient, unless you don't want my help saving these people. That doesn't sound like you, Commander.
Appreciate the extra hand. Time is of the essence. This way. So you're Ritlock's son?
Technically. The least important thing about me. You should care more about the salient parts.
Such as?
Such as. We're the only three people in the world who know what it's like to be close to an Elder Dragon.
It changes you. It's like finding your purpose.
I didn't find my purpose. I made it.
Your role implies you do have some sort of mind power. A dragon's voice can be seductive.
Were you coerced? I have agency.
Commander's right to be wary.
Question.
When it comes to Elder Dragons, there's often an exception, not the rule.
Elder Dragons are strong, Commander. Put your spotlight, that's gotta change.
Why do you have a speech bubble? I appear to have summoned some sort of Silvari hound. Or at least you temporarily had the option to do so. You don't for you to land on me. Up you go, random NPC. Indeed, summon Sylvan Hound.
Those crystals make you a real asset.
You sound surprised.
I'd heard the crystal bloom on big on frontline fighting.
Support can take many forms. Like Aurine, we focus on healing and restoration. The world needs stability, order.
Who defines order? Who controls it?
It's not about control. It's about the responsibility we all have to one another.
You're telling me to reach her all that power. She doesn't even need it.
She supports us in ways she deems appropriate.
Playing defense just controls the status of oppression. You don't lose anything. You also don't gain anything.
I don't see Jormag playing offense against my mortals. Seems to me your Elder Dragon's more about hiding. Whispering.
Waiting for the right moment to strike isn't hiding. Every attack needs a strategy.
How does this fit into your strategy? You've already betrayed one ally.
Vanguard's a relic. He thinks the world is a much smaller place than it is. We no different.
Thank you.
It's not standing, whatever was trying to melt me. I've switched one thing.
The second path leads back to the village.
Never leave a wrong to ripen into evil.
Just the one. You can handle that, right, Commander?
I'm not even sure if I'm hitting the fissure at this point, but I'm gonna guess I succeeded because there's no longer a fissure.
Thank you.
boost my defense and help reduce that.
I wish Aurene was taking a more active role. She's hesitating, but I'm not sure why.
She's experienced a lot in her short life. Perhaps more than you or I ever will. Certainly in ways, we never will. But I trust she has reasons for the choices she makes. More than that, I have faith in her. Her faith.
Skin already, right? People are buying elderwood logs. That's odd.
It's been a long time, Commander.
Too long, Jory. How are you?
I was doing a lot better before destroyers started crawling outside Lion's Arch.
Destroyers? No Frostfleet?
No. Why? Think we should give him a call? Make this a real party?
Funny. Are these the new destroyers?
Showing up all over the Gendarin fields, moving into position. Fortunately, Javis brought the Vigil to help evacuate. Also sent word that any other allied faction in the area would be most appreciated. Hopefully they show.
The more the merrier. I'll be there as soon as I can.
I have accepted.
I need a vendor. I don't know that you're worth it, but sure. Home instances are rarely not worth it.
Welcome.
All right.
The Mortis' destroyers are pushing the Centaurs out of their lands.
take them, it's a straight shot. Birthday booster's still running.
I'm farther ahead, Commander. At the Ascalonian settlement.
Marjorie, I told you to fall back and regroup in the gates.
And I told you that won't happen. I won't abandon these people because their livelihoods are strategically inconvenient.
No time to argue. Commander, help us clear the fields and get the survivors to safety.
I need a boost of some form. Okay, I didn't need to turn into a thing, but sure, there's a food boost. Do I have a skull sharpening stone around here? Awesome.
More destroyers coming by the minute. Gonna need those reinforcements soon.
That either. Can we stay targeted on the destroyer, maybe? Ow. Okay, this party's getting a little too crowded. A lot too crowded. Vigil NPC. Oh, okay, apparently I came back too soon. We're useless. Try running.
Once already, Javi.
This isn't what I signed up for, and neither did you.
Damn it! Vigil, reinforce the settlement. Move it!
The Norn! They're here! Those shapeshifters can help us deal with the destroyers.
I hope so. In the meantime, I'm trying to just get moving again. The wrong time to heal.
Thank you.
cute. I look roasted. That was impressive. Oh crap. Wonder how many more of these there are. Where did our large angry friend go? Not standing that. Let's not stand inside the giant rings of doom again. Damn it. I need to get out of combat. Can't switch weapons. I'm really beginning to feel ranged weapon is the answer. Up you go. You're not what I thought you were.
just fighting Primordis. When we win, we need to be able to live with
what's
the decisions
next?
We make. If we abandon the weak, what's that,
that
say about
valuable.
The world
how
we're fighting for? What's even the point?
And if we all die fighting, those ideals won't matter. There's a line. We need to be on the right side of it.
And today we were. Primordis tried to surprise us. He failed. Good work, all of you.
You too, Commander. And thanks.
So much inventory again. Sorry, there's a giant non-auto-looting chest. It's really annoying. Especially after the amount of effort you go through to get the auto-loot ability.
I assumed it was to draw us away from the Gates of Lion's Arch. That doesn't make any sense. They tried hitting those first to draw us away from the settlement. Jory was the only one who saw it. Maybe Primordis just thrives on chaos. The settlement of defenseless villagers would be a prime target.
You don't have to be a killer Crichton sleuth to see that this settlement is a more attractive target than Lion's Arch. Primordis causes destruction. It's his M.O. No better way to do that than set fire to the most vulnerable. It's you. Timee sent word this was a possible emergence point for Primordis' goons. We just got lucky this time. Well, not lucky, but you know. Let's not do that right now, okay? I mean, she's fine. We're fine. Fine.
Well, sure. And this time things worked out. But Primordis has more troops than we do. We need to be smarter. You know as much as any of us about the calculus of war. You can't always save everyone. And if Jory keeps trying, she's gonna get herself killed. After Jakar, I needed to get away from the marches. I went on a tour of vigil encampments around Tyria. Mostly a morale thing. I figured Larenthyr would have come back by now. He hasn't. Never thought I'd be in charge for this long. But the days keep passing, and here I am. So, I'm getting used to it.
Of course, the portal is back. Nowhere near where I am now. I'm gonna be honest, if I get sent on another chase mission, we're not gonna do that today because I've already been streaming for an hour and a half. Probably not. I'm gonna talk to this person, but I'll continue the story next weekend. In the meantime, if you didn't see the video, for those of you watching live, that I posted this morning, keep an eye out for massive changes to my streaming schedule. There we go.
Welcome.
think that's it for now.
Until we meet again.
I think that's it. Stay safe and healthy out there, folks, and I will catch you all next time.